certainly are. Great strike there to the box. Liberal CC at the right hand corner of the box. And now Rock's gone for the overlap. He's taken away the defender, and CC just left rip with his right foot. And he's stuck it really well. And Moody's had to just tip over across the far side of the corner.
Down in League 2, Rock looking for maximum points to go to positive area after that 17 point deduction. They're up against Grimsby, who've had an absolutely shocking run so far. Winless this year. First piece from Bob Harper.
Thank you, our chances for Rockwood so far. Chances from outside the penalty area. But the Grimsby with the best, there's a diving header from Danny Bushel, who's a sparse stadium. Grimsby, of course, managed this time to win this season. And here's why some of his Adelaide colleagues sat out to turn the job down. This week it's still done.
You want to hit one?
Not guilty.
No.
Okay. I admit it. It was.
Did you see that team?
We wish it, yeah.
Let's go back to Taki in the early stages, shall we, in the game at Bramall Lane. You don't have to say Crystal City, he's out of McAnally.
Hey boys, hey Jeff, 20 minutes, all the strippers from Jeff Yanni. Come to me, and I tell you exactly what the game's been like so far. By the goalkeeper, I said an awful lot to do, maybe one half chance of Billy Sharp, one header from Marvin Elliott with Dennett and the bowler, which caused Eggyog and Kogal a few problems, but a lovely day here, Jeff. The game's not like it either. 0-0.
Certainly wasn't Alan McNally who got that job, by the way. Because he would have taken it, he would have taken it like a shot, there's no question about that. John goals so far in the Premier League games. He's got the 3 o'clock turn and after the West Coast out to the Colombo Wigan against Middlesbrough. Remember, Birmingham got at the top of the championship temporarily, at least for a bit of a Queen's Park Rangers and Kenny Phillips go. Wolves were the leaders. Tell a goal to Harris, first of all, he's going there down to Swansea, they get back and then equalise.